Time is different at Burning Man. It's not a schedule or a music lineup or a to-do list. At Burning Man, time is an urban plan. It's diurnal primitivity. It's the evolution of a city over a week and across decades. This summer, we offer to you an abstract timepiece for Black Rock City, Chronocydra, a reverse hourglass that will run for the week of Burning Man 2016. You find Chronocydra on your ride through the deep playa. Its size in relation to you evokes the scale of a board game timepiece if you were a player's token. The wood base is wide enough to provide you a seat, and the benches around it double as your bike rack. You look closer and see that it is not static, but a working hourglass that is filling up with small particulates that float from bottom to top chamber. Like a meter that measures the growing creativity and energy around it, this 11-foot-tall hourglass fills steadily over the length of the event and stands full at Exodus. Full like a timepiece that has just been turned over, full like time itself has been turned back. Chronocydra is an art piece that mirrors the week-long transformation of Black Rock City and playfully reflects on the way in which our time at Burning Man may reset, rejuvenate, and refill us if we let it. The Dust Crusaders are a collection of volunteer architects, engineers, craftsmen, and dreamers that have come together to create Chronocydra. We love that this project is both an art piece and a science experiment, and feel that it fits well within this year's theme of Da Vinci's workshop, as Da Vinci was both an artist and an inventor. We've been inspired by his quote, "Time stays long enough for those who use it," and we'll celebrate this in the benches around the installation. We probably could have used Da Vinci's help with a design challenge of building a timepiece that appears to defy gravity. So how does it work? Well, we have a steel and wood frame that supports an 8-foot-tall acrylic assembly with a bottom chamber and a top chamber separated by an aperture. Before we get to Black Rock City, we'll fill the bottom chamber with our timekeeping particulates. With the first sunrise of Burning Man, we will fill the entire hourglass with water. Because the particulates are less dense, they'll float. We are calibrating the hourglass to run for 7 days by regulating the size of the aperture and the amount of particulates within the system. We have tested many particulate materials and have chosen high-density polyethylene for its flow rate, for the way it beautifully interacts with projected light. For the way it beautifully interacts with projected light, and because it can be washed and reused between tests and for future Burning Man festivals. We will be using 700 pounds of plastic pellets, nearly 300 gallons of water, and one half-inch aperture to make this magic happen. So we have a video of one of our flow tests. To really make this meditative oasis the best it can be, although we already have the overwhelming support of the Black Arts Art Foundation, we still need community help. Today, we are seeking your help to share our project and its campaign with arts, design, and Burning Man communities, for help sourcing donations of build materials, fabrication shop time, electrical engineering assistance, a certified structural engineering review. We were also looking for helping hands for build days before we get to the playa, for daily maintenance on playa, and disassembly after the burn. If you'd like to join the Dust Crusader team, please get in touch. I'm Kate. Thank you for your support, and we hope to see you at Chronocydra this summer.